Everything's the same. Inside controls, I have the collar tie. I scissor off the body, wedge the knee across, move myself out in the way so I can get up. This time when I put my foot to the hip, he holds it so I can't get away. So it's now, because I'm stuck here, I stuff his head to the center, feed him into guillotine control, and his head wedged up underneath my belly. Elbows are short. When I stuff his head in, that shoulder goes forward. The other shoulder goes back every time my elbow up. It's not just the one elbow on these guillotines. On these guillotines, we're going with both elbows coming up, so palms go away, and then the high elbow goes slightly higher than the other. So we stuff them. As we fall back in, both elbows go high.